Okay, so my goal is to try to figure out what's going on in this paragraph. Okay, so figure 1.4. Venn diagrams provide us with a geometric way to represent the decomposition of a set into subsets. Okay, so decomposition means breaking things apart. For example, in figure 1.4, we illustrate how the set A can be decomposed into subsets A intersect B. Okay, so figure 1.4. So I'm decomposing A, so I'll make A stand out a little bit. We'll be decomposed into the subsets. A intersect B. Okay, I know from class, intersection means and. Okay, and they said A intersect B, the football-shaped region. So here, they have that pointing to this middle region. Looks like a football. So these are things that live in A. And, because that's what that is, live in B. Okay, so they say A can be decomposed into subsets A intersect B, got it. And A intersect B complement the crescent-shaped region. So they point to this that looks like a crescent. So this thing must be A intersect B complement. Let's try to figure out why and say what that means in English. Okay, A intersect B complement. Keep it color-coded. So this is almost exactly the same as this, except I have this complement thing. And from class, I know that complement means not. So things that live in A and don't live in B. That makes sense with this picture because out of the stuff that's in A, this is the part of the stuff that's in A that's not in B. Okay, but it seems like they aren't gonna label these regions. Let's try to figure out what they are. Out of these two other regions that are left, this guy right here looks an awful lot like the blue region. So this guy, it looks an awful lot like that. So whenever I try to write this out, I'm expecting the English part to be very similar to the English part in this. Let's see what happens. This seems to be the stuff that's in B and not in A. So in B and not in A. Cool, that looks like this, that makes sense. I'll write that in English. So things that live in B and, because it's still intersection this whole way through, not in A. And this literally looks like the mirror image of this, just with A's and B's switched around, so I buy that. Okay, but the last region I have to do is this outside region. Because there's four regions. So what could that be? Seems to be the set of things that aren't in A and aren't in B. So that makes sense. So I'll try A complement, intersect B complement. And this seems to fit in because it seems to be the only piece of these pairings of A and B that I've missed. Okay, makes sense. Things that are not in A and not in B.